Right. I actually don't. Oh my god. Holy shit. Jesus, that's so loud. Fucking hell. So I don't actually know what my audio levels are looking like at the minute. Oh my god. It's saying that I'm like deafening everyone. Is it really loud? Drink some water first. I actually have a 2 liter bottle of what the fuck is this called? Elmhurst English Natural Mineral Water. My favorite. Fucking hell. We'll be poggers. I hope it's not like mega loud. It's been ages since I've streamed. I'm scared. I don't want people to go deaf. But we should be fine. Bear with me a sec. There we go. All right. We're just gonna go straight into ranked. It's only support. Support is so easy. And in the meantime, I'll just practice a support that requires actual aim. It's worth noting that I am currently suspended from voice chat because I've been very, very naughty, telling people to play better. So we'll not be chatting for another 10 hours, which is heartbreaking. The game is too loud though, even for me. So we're gonna kick that down a little bit. Actually, I can probably put it on like 50, but up the sound effects. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah. So we get to really like watch my really shit aim. I really thought you'd be like that in voice chat. Oh no, I don't actually use voice chat. It's text chat that I can't use. It's text chat that I can't use, because that's kind of all I use to talk to other people on this. I don't use voice chat. I'm too scared of being like yelled at for being gay. because I'm a man playing support. But I do want to get into using like voice chat a bit more. It's just kind of can't be asked with what comes with it. I cannot fucking aim for shit, bro. That should have been a hit, but whatever. Why is bro healing? There we go. I didn't expect queues to take so long. I'm gonna be honest. It's gonna be like impossible. Can you die? I think my mana sensitivity is too high. That's probably part of the problem. Yeah. Oh, Eichenwald. I fucking. Yes. Good map. Plat 5 lobby. Maybe I'll actually get back to Plat on this account, seeing as it's literally impossible to rank up. Attack first. I don't want to attack first, but it is what it is, I guess. We have a Doomfist, a Widowmaker on attack, which I'm not very faithful on, but, you know. I'll wait and see what our teammates pick.
I will find the key.
Doom is fine. Doom should be fine.
Is that an emotion I detect, Lacroix?
Tracer. I'm alright with that as well.
I hope they
we want to be seeing, like, maybe Anna or Lucio. Mercy's just a pick regardless, isn't it?
You've been distant lately.
We're going quite divey by the looks of things.
Dangerous?
No, never. 5, 4, 3, 2,
okay, Life Weaver. Mercy. Sick. I have not played Overwatch like today at all, so it's gonna be a bit of a struggle. You need healing, and yeah, and because you need fucking healing on Widow, the Doom's dead. Get ult charge, seeing as no one else is here. Okay, cool. Diva's low, Anna's low, baby Diva. Ooh, that could have been fucking... Look, that could have been really bad. Right. Got some good picks there. I've got Pink Mercy. I'm currently suffering on DBD solo queue. I haven't played DBD in almost a year. And to be honest, I don't even miss it. I really don't miss DBD. That is unlucky. Into a place where I can heal you. Where is this McCree? Oh, he's dead. What? One of their team left. That's good for us. No one that can really contest the thing up there. That is so fucking unlucky. Teammate back there. I can't help the Diva up there. I can kill this Anna though. Nice. Anyway, it's past time to be honest and finish up the current rift. Yeah, honestly, I don't even know how many rifts I've missed. I'm considering getting Baldur's Gate 3 so I can stop with DBD for a while. What did I replace Dead by Daylight with? I can't remember. I know it was. I can't remember. Oh no, I really don't want to die. Nice, we got there. I think it was Overwatch that I replaced DVD with. I don't want to waste all my resources, so I'll try a heal up there, and it'll heal Beaver. God, this game is so fucking loud, holy shit. I'm dropping frames, that's annoying. I'll fix that after. I've heard good things about Baldur's Gate 3, though. I could have done there to save her. Unlucky. I'm entering a match right now. We're looking. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. That was the first time I've died all game. That's such a shame. I'll send that over for Mercy. Maybe she can get some healing from it. Unlucky. Jesus. Posture check. Have indeed sat up straight. Need a piss, though. Our Orisa is not having a good day. Okay. Neither am I, apparently. How are we struggling this much in a 4v5? Fucking Jesus Christ, I'm on autopilot right now. We do have a tank, at least. Okay, well, I fucking wasted that. Burst him now, good shit. Where the fuck did that Moira go? And she's already full health, what a fucking surprise. Fucking hell. My god. Oh. That was so stressful. I need a wee. I need a piss so bad. Alright, hold on. Nice one. I got back in time as well. My hands are freezing. I don't know why that first half was so difficult in a 4v5. Like, that is, it's crazy. I think maybe if I heal more, focus on healing more, because at the minute, 7,000 damage, 9,000 healing. It looks good on paper, and whilst I'm probably performing on around the average, it's probably not the best. Can I fix this before? Perfect. Why is my stream saying that it's not? Looking for right click opportunities at the minute. Damn, they're like panic using cooldowns. Nice, well done. Good job, guys. Don't push it, just fall back. Your ad is about to start. No, it's fucking not. We have two DPS oriented supports, which isn't ideal, but. I don't want to be peeking Mei there. I can't help Junker Queen. If I can get Coalescence up first, which I haven't, but we could maybe hold point. Because we do have tank here. Try and... They have a lot more on the table than we do right now. Kill that fucking Mei. Send a healer back to my team. Mei is very, very low. She's melee. Oh, fuck me. She was melee as well. Heal our Junker Queen, maybe. Send them all through. Used beat. Lurice is already dead, so that's fine. I'm gonna fade Mei now that I'm deep freeze. Ping her. She's dead. Good stuff. We'll fall back a bit. Almost have ult. Alright, I've got ult. Nice, good job. Okay, now they're all leaving because it's unwinnable. Okay. GG, I guess. You did alright there. That was a good first game on. We're 2-0. Very, very scared, but we'll see how it goes. Put it on there, actually. Right. I need to mess with my settings because I think my game's trying to do things that we don't want it to be doing. Alright. Should be fine there. Did I ever get them skins watching Overwatch League? No, I didn't. Never mind then. All this music's a bit shit. No, no, never mind. Good map though. I'm okay with these maps. These maps are good. Select your hero. My hands are literally freezing. It is so cold in this room. Ah, so we're against one of the people. Oh no, we're against the Widow and the Tracer from last game. They were very good. They were very, very good teammates.
Well, maybe I gained a little too.
I'll see this matter resolved.
How barbaric. I will see this task completed.
Nine.
Does everyone know the plan?
How barbaric.
Fine. Well, oh yeah, you can see the Widow. You can see the Widow up there.
You cannot escape me.
Don't know how much damage I'm gonna get from that, but we'll see. Nice, well done. I'm almost dead. That was a mistake on my part. I shouldn't have faded into the enemy team. Zarya's nearly dead though, we can pop that bubble and kill her. It is what it is. That's what I get for diving a backline with an Illari in it, I guess. Again, not ideal because we've got no tank at the minute. Oh, we do. Brilliant. Nice, she's dead. She's dead as well. Very good. Just make sure we're pushing the payload.
Over here.
The payload moves towards our desired outcome.
Over here.
Send that to my teammate. I've got coal.
Surrender to my
Nice. We did great there. The wasted nano. That was just unlucky. The only way the Widow's gonna die is if someone dives her. And then when I dive her, I don't get help. It's whatever. It's hard to con that, I guess, when your fucking account's muted. Wrong Rhine. Interesting choice. He's gonna have Shatter soon. You are fucking brave. Where is she? She's up. Nice. Good first round. Who the hell is Fisher? And why is he saying bro stop? Not a clue, but they're just heal-lotting on Kiriko. Oh wait, no, they were on Mercy, weren't they? So they're just heal-botting on Mercy then, because they have more heal than me. Maybe I should be... Actually, no. No, Mercy becomes your main healer because she's not supposed to be doing damage. We're doing well. Well enough, anyway. Why is it so fucking cold? How warm is it here? This is like 21 degrees on my thermostat. Humanity is shackled. I'm telling you now, it does not feel 21 degrees. It feels like 5. So cold.
I'd rather wait a century for progress than cause the harm you have.
What a joy it must be to feel entitled to patience.
Keep the plan. Divergence leads to defeat.
Hello. You bet.
Someone called the Wambulance. Oh well.
Thank you.
We're defending up there. Attackers in. But it's a perfectly good choke now, here. Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Alright. We ball. Me ping the Widow there. And that can Diva come back to us. Get some heal. Widow's down there. Unlucky. We have a fucking Tracer in our backline. Nice. I just want some more charge. We have a trash Widow playing. I mean, she's on our team last game. She did fucking incredibly. Like, she did really well last game. I just don't think anyone's protecting her. Nice. Good one. Yeah, we just have a dive comp and they're not swapping. Like, she's not a bad widow, it's just that we have dive. I can't save the D.Va there. Not much that anyone can do at the minute. I don't want to call, but I'm gonna have to, and I got slept. Sorry, Widow. We're doing all right. Shut up. The green bird bow. Hey, catch. I don't care about how barbaric things are. Thank you. Hello. You cannot escape me. I didn't even need to fade that, so it's a bit of a waste. Nice, this fucking D.Va is just smart. I'm sorry, we'll get you healed up. No worries. Send an orb down there. I'm not really at risk at the minute. Fade that because I would have died. Oh. Unlookers. Oh. Sorry, Widow. The hell happened? Oh my god, what is happening? Oh. I think Ryan has just completely wiped our entire team. Well, it looks like we're going to, we're gonna go to the next point, I think. Where is the Widow? I'm sorry. You are just gonna give me a charge. Okay. Evidently, no, you're not just gonna give me a charge. Because I got fucking discarded, I would have survived another swing there otherwise. And then I would have been able to have faded.
No opposition is insurmountable.
Now I have another 2 minutes of this shit.
Greetings. A sip for the parched. You will be renewed.
Yep.
Amplifying your power. A taste of poison. Let's give them some medicine. My ultimate is ready to be
unleashed. They're still on Widow. I mean, I got three there. Who else did I kill? I got a swan, it said I got three. I don't know.
There's a test subject.
Yeah, just leave her.
Seconds.
That will be all.
Such a good
hey.
I am optimized.
10 seconds. I stand with you.
Okay. Oh dear. Yeah, just kind of left that mercy to die. Oh my god, thank god someone followed up on that. Okay. It's over. GG! Go play Fortnite, Widow. Yeah, I was gonna say, I endorsed her last game. It's just that we had Dive and they didn't want to protect her. Maybe learn how to peel, literally. If I get banned for saying the most mundane shit, so do you. Drink some water, hoggers. Some of my Elmhurst English natural mineral water. Delicious. I need to drink more water, to be fair. I've been really dehydrated the last few days. Like, I've had non-stop headaches for about 48 hours. And it probably doesn't help that I'm sat, like, staring at a screen. Or that I've got music blaring in my ears or anything like that, you know. But yeah, literally just non-stop headaches for the last 2 days, and I think it is because I don't drink enough. Mm-hmm. Suffer if you lived in Brazil, it's extremely hot lately. I can't stand hot weather. If I had to choose... if I had to choose between being too hot and being too cold, I would choose being too cold. Almost every time. Playmaker and song again. Am I gonna regret not avoiding these two? I feel like I'm gonna avoid not... gonna regret not avoiding one of these two, because they're obviously queued together, and I'm not feeling it. But I don't know, if we have faith in our friend Playmaker here, we peel for them when they need help, maybe we'll actually get somewhere, because it looks like I'm gonna have to be sort of main healer. Based on the fact that we've got a brig.
Let's go smash some heads.
All right, Tracer here.
So we'll keep an eye on wherever our friend Playmaker ends up. She's just over there. Where the hell? Oh.
Stop lagging about and get over here!
I think I need to decrease my sensitivity. Because this is like awful. I can't be everywhere. We have Brilliant to Ball, which is really good. They have probably quite a shit team comp. I mean, it is quite divey. But I'm feeling like Kiriko Lucio isn't exactly a good team comp. God, that headshot is so much. I just feel like I can't be where this widow needs me to be. Already. So unlucky. I don't know. I'm wondering if we give this widow a mercy pocket, does anything change? Because as soon as I turn my back, they're just dead. Like, they did really well on the first round, but now they're just kind of not. I can't do anything if you... She's there. We just need to keep an eye on that. Playing against Ball. Jesus fucking Christ, bro. Nice, me. Not me, Brig. Good job, Brig. Can we touch? Yeah. Assist me. I don't know. It's very difficult to peel for this fucking widow because she just plays in such weird spots. It just makes things more difficult than it needs to be. My fucking god, bro. Oh, hey, Turbo. Thanks for the raid, man. I appreciate it. Welcome in, guys. I hope we're all good. This is my first stream in about 6 months. Yes, this round's over. Far too fast-paced a game for this. It's very difficult to commentate over. And it's also freezing in my room at the minute. It's really, really difficult to play around the Widowmaker that we've got as well. Hey, Shadowbroker, welcome in.
I prefer to walk alone.
You're tired? I woke up at like 4 o'clock this afternoon, so.
More field research.
I'm probably gonna be going for a few hours. It just means I've got something to put on YouTube. I'll just upload the VOD overnight. Need to get back into Dark Souls as well. Oh my god, they're on Genji! Okay. Genji is better than Widow. I'm okay with the Genji instead of Widow. That is unlucky. What the fuck? Oh, they got fucking Torb. Too much of that orb, so I'm gonna fade out there. Send a heal orb for our team, because we're getting quite low. The ball is... Wow, that was sick. We'll send out a damage orb, because our team don't really need healing right now. That... Oh, shoot! Thank you very much. Damn, Lightfoot just killed himself for me. Poor guy. We need to fall back and group up now. Yep, no, fall back. Bruh. Okay. No, nothing I could have done. He's like, he's on the other side of the room. There is just not much I can do.
No, to start anew.
I don't think Playmaker is doing very well. Like, there's still negative KD. Okay, man. We need, like, Sombra or something. I don't know what to do in this situation, because our Genji's doing really bad. Our Junker Queen obviously couldn't mitigate any damage. There's no point in giving a shit player a Mercy Pocket. And yeah, he's just going on point alone and dying, so it's, yeah, it's sober. We're not playing any counters at all. Like, we're forcing Genji and Tracer into, like, ball. Yeah, I'm sorry, but... I've got to avoid homeboy. He did really well the first time, but then the second and third game, it was just shit. We go next. I kind of want something to eat. There's nothing in. To be fair, I only want something to eat because I'm trying to stop biting my nails again. Because I've been going through a lot of anxiety recently. And I'm like desperately trying to stop biting my nails. So I've been like having loads of chewing gum. And the chewing gum only lasts like so long. It only tastes nice for so long until it turns into this like really nasty bit of like cardboard in your mouth. And it's just like, I really don't want to keep chewing this. So then I go into the fridge and there's like chocolate bars and shit. And I'm just like, well, why don't I just eat loads and loads of chocolate instead of biting my nails? And it's like, well, I don't really want to get fat either. Oh, Protoctista, thank you for the follow. I didn't realise, as you could see, I was in a fast-paced game of competitive Overwatch. Thanks for the follow, though. I appreciate it. Yeah, this chewing gum's gotta go. Do I have, like... Should I get, like, a... We'll get, like, a different chewing gum. Maybe that's the play. Just a new chewing gum. If I can even reach for them. Yeah, I can. I think I'd play better if it wasn't so bastard cold. Shall I aim train my Moira? We're gonna aim train my Moira, guys. This is peak gameplay. I'm very, very good at Moira, as you can see. The very aim-intensive hero Moira. Okay, well, that's about as good as it's going to get, I guess. Gold 3! They have two default accounts on their team. I'm scared. It's a smurf. They literally played unranked for a few hours and then immediately. So they're gonna be on soldier. They're private. They might be new. They're silver DPS. Actually, are they DPS? No, they're on support. Well, they're silver support.
Of cake. Aren't you just brilliant?
5, 4, 3.
Looks like we're actually gonna have to heal our team this game because we've got pharmacy, so they're just gonna glue themselves to Pharah all game. Where the hell are they defending from? Oh my god, they've just given us all this space for free! Okay, well... We're playing into triple hit scan as Pharah, so I'm honestly not surprised that we're gonna get fucked, to be honest. Yeah, they've come off Pharah at least. This is so difficult.
Yeah.
No, oh my god, you've never had less health in your life, and you're just running onto point. Okay, bro. Nice. Push them back enough. We're doing all right. No. Okay. Well, that's Mercy's fault for not using Guardian Angel, and we just wasted. We've just wasted an ult. We need to fall back, really. I don't really think I can save you up there now. Well. I tried. Good dragon. That was a shit fade. I was trying to jump up there, but oh well. Can't heal you when you're purpled. Come here, Drez, anyway. Be cautious. A taste of poison. I don't think that'll get anyone. Thank you, that got me back to my team. I took that engagement with Ash really thinking, like, I'm gonna die. Our Mercy is not good. Our Mercy is really not good. Okay. I don't know who the fuck just checks in there. Oh, she's gone to look for the fucking health pack. I don't know, actually. She didn't look at the health pack. Like, she wasn't tracking for the health pack. It's like she knew I was there. But there's no reason for her to know that I was there. You're following him because he's got visor. Oh. Oh my god. My headset stand has just disconnected itself. This is so fucking annoying. Holy shit. No. Oh my god. What the fuck, Richard? Oh wait, no, we're back. Okay, it's back. I hope it doesn't disconnect again. I was waiting for Javelin there. Fuck you. Get off Orisa, bitch. But for what reason did we use that? Okay, well that was a wasted visor and a wasted wasted visor, wasted nano. Especially because they could have used that nano on like Genji or something with nano blade. That is so unlucky. Thank you very much. Dead. Good. Probably fade in there. Maybe do a bit more damage. Get a pick. Sick. Do a bit more damage on the Genji. He's dead. We don't know what the fuck he was doing there.
Contact.
missed it. Yeah, she's dead, she's dead, she's dead. Make sure that we stay on payload. That was a really, really shit blade. And for what? What we got there? We got there. Is my alert box even still working? I didn't even hear it when it went off. I don't think my alert box is working. Why are menu screens in 48 FPS? It's not even my PC that's the issue. My PC is a little beast.
Humanity is shackled. I will find the key.
I'd rather wait a century for progress than cause the harm you have.
What a joy it must be to feel entitled to patience.
For the moment, we have
what's this?
Focus on that. Hello.
Pre-flight checklist complete.
Running clean and hot.
Moira doesn't really care about high ground, so we can defend from down here.
Attackers incoming.
You cannot escape me.
On with it.
Unlucky, but I won't.
You are safe with me.
What is it now?
Oh my god, I'm gonna have no resources left by the time that you're fully healed. Use some fucking cover, holy shit. Oh shit. Not a good choice, I don't think, to be honest. We're getting dangerously close to just spawn camping them. Which is obviously something we don't want. We have Widow, we need to be careful, make sure that we're not in sight lines. Oh my god, what the fuck are you doing, Bastion? What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, well, we're just fucking throwing them, aren't we? I don't know why Bastion chose to shoot a Genji's deflect, but it is what it is. Yeah, we should have tried to touch there, but oh well. We're gonna get flanked, yeah. I don't know what the fuck our team's doing at the minute.
To start anew.
Good boy, switch Bastion, interesting.
Something more.
Can we, like, Yeah. I'm very, very, very worried that their Ramattra is gonna have good job. That their Ramattra is gonna have his ult soon. And I don't want him to get value out of that, so our tank is dealing no damage. It's fine. Okay, we didn't need to use Valkyrie. Okay, bye then. Receive my aid. No, I'm not gonna give me the ult charge. Jesus Christ, he's like already dead. Damn. His team is fucking oblivious. We got a kill with that orb too. And forced res. I'm leaving. We're probably gonna all die. Yeah. Holy shit. Okay, they used Visor, they used Annihilation. They used a lot of ults there to try and push us back out of spawn, so I'm leaving. Our soldier has a pocket back there. Got 60 seconds on the clock. And I couldn't heal him.
I see a hostile.
Oh, thank God. Okay, we got it, we got it, we got it. I'll let Mercy. She's not healing at all. 5k heals in 13 minutes. Are you just being a little. Oh, she's not. You're yellow beaming a full HP, Ramattra! What do you mean? Oh my God, don't shoot the grass. Holy shit. Good job, boys. We got him. Pog fucking champ. No, don't say easy. If I get silenced for saying medial shit, then so do you. DPS, easy win! You're so toxic. You're so talk, man. Get a Grippimus Prime. Alright. Oh, there, this is where. I'm gonna report you for cheating. There's no way in God. I'm joking. Boron 1. I'm pretty happy with that. I'll go until my bracket ends, then I'll probably end.
space, throwing big parties. Jump into the pool from the balcony. Everyone's swimming in a champagne sea. And there are no rules when you show up.
Now traveling to the center. Prepare for battle.
This map is so shit. I feel like I never know how to play on this map. But I need to try, because I'm about to go 5-1. It might mean that I get plat.
Humanity is shackled.
Annyeong.
I will find the key.
I prepped all night for this mission. Well, maybe I gained a little too.
Hello.
Hello.
Greetings.
Aren't you just brilliant?
I've learned a lot from my experiences.
Toronto Defiant skin. Slay, I guess.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Alright, let's get that bag. We have a decent-ish comp. We have a little bit of poke. A little bit of dive. A little bit of brawl, I guess. Okay, well... I can't heal you from up there, funnily enough. Hi. She's gonna get her fucking mech back. Oh, thank God. Wow, this Diva's good. This Diva's very good. Ah, well.
Keep watch.
I really don't want to die. I'm not fucking dying to that, sorry. Why is there McCree taking the Valorant angle? Can I get like a off angle maybe? Oh shit! Oh, hell yeah, the Diva C9, let's go. Very, very lucky there. I think this might be the one. This might be the game. I might actually fucking get plat this season again.
That sounds awfully familiar.
It's nice being on home turf.
I prefer this map. Definitely prefer this map.
5, 4, 3, 2.
4, 3, 2, 1. Round 2. Capture the objective.
We've made the first step. Now let's go for victory.
A welcome improvement.
Pharmacy, not surprised. Gonna have to really pump heals this game. Okay, well that's my fault. I thought that maybe I'd have time to fade there. I should have disengaged way sooner. That's my fault. Yeah, I'm trying to heal you. There's an Illari there. She's fucking defenseless, she's got nothing. And somehow still manages to miss shots on that massive ass fucking... that massive hit scan hitbox. Mercy Truling. How? Well, we have. Oh, Jesus Christ, I have not been healing. That's unlucky. Oh, she's so low. Nice. Hold on, guys. What the fuck, Richard? Oh my god. My bad.
I've dealt with cynics before. Power grows.
The fuck is going on here? I'm streaming, man. What does it look like? I'm streaming. I've got nothing else to do. And I was in the mood to stream. I just had to get that little bit of, like, that little bit of motivation. And I can't really out-heal this. No way! Thanks for the sub, bro! That means a lot to me, seeing as I don't stream anymore. Thank you very much for the sub. I appreciate it. 14 months. 14 months is fucking crazy. I just went 5-1 though. Tell me when you do this. I very rarely pay attention to Switch notifications. I don't have to tell you shit. Five and one. Please, Platt. Let's fucking go! Finally, back in fucking Platt. Jesus Christ. I'm so happy that I'm back in Platt. Holy shit. All I need to do now is not play comp for the rest of the season. And it's really annoying because I'm like, if I actually win one more game, I actually get enough coins for another golden gun. Sweaty bitch. My ult is diamond, but you know, yeah, that's right. You actually caught me at a really bad time, to be honest, Andy, because I said that I was going to finish that bracket and then end stream, because I've been live for an hour and a half, and that's about as much as I do these days. I presume that you're, like, in bed or some shit, so otherwise I'd have said, do you want a call, but you're probably asleep, almost. You are in bed. Fucking thought so. Alright, boys. We're ending it there. Thank you to everyone that came out. And thank you for the follow and the sub from these individuals today. I appreciate it. I do want to get back into streaming. I just don't get much time these days. But we'll see how it goes. Maybe I'll just become like an Overwatch streamer. G's on the plat. Thanks, mate. Appreciate it. But yeah, I'll catch you all when I catch you. Maybe I'll stream in evenings for an hour or so from now on. Depends how it goes. But yeah, I'll catch you later. Peace.